beware the jub jub burn and shun the Fjordbeer's abandoned. He took his formal sword in hand, long time the maximum foe he sought. So rested he by a tum-tum tree. And stood a while in thought. And as in others thought he stood, the Jabberwock, with eyes of flame, came whiffling out of the tumbling wood. One, two, and through and through, the vorpal sword went snicker-snack. He left it dead and with its head. He went bluffing back. And hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beavish boy! Old friend is dead. Come on! He chortled in his joy. T'was brittle. And the silly toes gave guile and gimbling away. All into where the burrow goes. And the bone rats. Outbreak. Woo!